Welcome to another Storybook Designs tutorial as part of our social media training. Today I'm going to walk you through adding the Pin It extension for Google Chrome on a Mac computer. Upon opening Chrome, make sure you have your bookmark bar enabled. Go up to View, Always Show Bookmarks Bar. Once you've done that, look to the left side of the bar and click on the Apps tab. From there, you can locate the Web Store app, which is on the left, and search for Pinterest. When that populates, scroll down to Extensions and click the Add button on the Pin It button from Pinterest.com. Click Add. It's as easy as that. To show you how this works, we've opened up traditionalhome.com and we're going to go to Kitchens. Once we find an image that we want to pin, now you can see in the upper right-hand side of your address bar, you have a Pin It button. That will populate a window that has every image that was located on that web page. Select the one that you want, hit Pin It, and it now opens up a window from your Pinterest account. You then decide which board that you want to put it in. We already have a board named Traditional Home Images. Select that. In the description box, you can put any notations that you wanted to make, and then you click Pin It. It is as easy as that. Congratulations, you have now installed the Pin It button for Chrome on your Mac computer. Happy pinning! And if you're interested in social media training or you need a speaker for your group, please contact us. My information is as follows.